Hello and welcome back to another Understand Your Buy video. In this video, we're looking at the calculator effect. So what is it? Well, allowing your buyers to calculate the impact or the cost of your offering can help them to make a better buying decision, but doing so without spending time on calls or emails. So this is all about providing an online calculator or a self-service calculator where people don't need to speak with members of your team or speak with yourself, so they can self-serve. How does it work? Well, it works because of this self-serve element. It empowers people to work out if your offering is appropriate for them from the comfort of their own home or their own office, but there isn't that pressure or that obligation that they might have if they're speaking to somebody and if you ask for a quote and they're going to follow up the quote, etc. If I can quote myself and calculate it myself, I can find out precisely the information I need on a time frame that suits me, and I feel like I'm in control, and I am in control, which is exactly where I want to be as a buyer. So how can you use it? Well, depending on your business, calculators can be used for three main areas, and you just include it on your website, or you could even have it as a lead magnet, so something where you take somebody's email address and you give them access to this really cool calculator. The first one is calculating pricing, allowing people to scope the best solution for themselves by themselves. Second one is savings, calculating time, money, energy saved, what's the impact of your offering through the lens of savings? And finally, calculating impact. What are the tangible, calculable impacts of your offering? If you are going to use a calculator as a lead magnet of something of value, then you simply need to consider what is it that you can help your potential buyer calculate that will be valuable to them. So this has nothing to do with them buying your offering. This is just simply giving them a tool to work out something that otherwise would be difficult to work out manually with Excel or similar. So what would be valuable to your buyer wouldn't stop them from buying from you and would be a valuable tool for them to have. So that's the calculator effect. Providing your buyers with an online calculator can help them to see the real world impact of your product or service based on their situation. Well, that's it for another Understand Your Buyer video. And if you like this kind of stuff, then you'll definitely like the book, which you can buy at understandyourbuyer.com.